If you haven't put an egg inside a bagel and then added it to the air fryer, then you're missing out. Here is a version with pesto along the bottom, adding an egg, a bit of chili, salt and pepper and cheese, 180 for 6 to 7 minutes. And look at that. It is unreal.